Taroumaru Donuts. First, make your favorite donut recipe. I'll leave mine in my bio, or you can also buy some unglazed donuts at the store. Pierce two small holes for the ears, place your almonds or M&Ms, then dip in icing. Let it harden, then dip the bottoms. Draw the nose just under the border, curve the mouth, and dot your eyes and eyebrows. Lastly, make the rope detail by drawing the letter S. And there you have it.